Not too high of a flight. Good for recovery on a windy day at Hicks Farm. Big long arc. And I can even see this one. Alright, he's got a trail guide. It's going to be drifting right over the center of the parking area. So all you have to do is look up. That thing that's smoking up there is a rocket. Comes right to catch it. The flying end is probably still hot. And that let it get past the parking area. Is a purple propellant eater.